Welcome to this video. This video is called Turtle. We'll be looking at the Turtle program, which is downloadable on the Casio website. This will show you some of the basics and introduction to how to use Turtle. Turtle is a design program based on the logo program from a long time ago. It is a fun, simple way to make designs and use a simple introduction to coding. So once you've downloaded the program, launch it, go to Python, enter your program library, scroll down to Turtle, launch Turtle. Once it loads, you're ready to go. Here are the commands: forward, back, go to, pen up, which is up, pen down, which is down, left, right, circle, and then shape. You have classic shape or the classic turtle shape for your arrow. So if you put in forward 50, it will go forward 50. Right 90 will turn right 90 degrees. Left 30 will turn 30 degrees from the 90 where it was currently at. From there, you can decide to do something slightly different. Let's use the go to command. We will go to a place on the screen at 3, 12. This will make the turtle go right to the position 3, 12. Since the pen is down, it will make that mark along with it. Now we can go backwards, which we go back, put in a length, 10 units, and it'll slide back 10 units. Notice how it's facing one direction but going backwards in that same direction. From there, we can do something like go up, which is pen up. So pen up will lift, so you will not have a mark put down. If I put down, then puts the pen down, so now I'm able to mark again. So last thing we can do is let's make a circle. And the circle was based on a radius of 5, and it's a tiny circle. Let's change the shape of the turtle to be the classic turtle, and it's hard to see, but you can actually notice that the shape of the arrow is now the shape of a turtle. If you're using a color Casio with Python, you can use the color commands. The color commands will work on the black and white calculator, but they don't show up in color, so the coding is the same. In this case, we can use the colors that are listed on the right-hand side there. We created a list called C, and in that list, I've put all the colors that are available for use on the program, and we're going to write a program that is going to randomly select a pen color and then create 100 circles of differing size and different colors. So you type in all these colors in a list with quotes around them in the square brackets. And I also want to put in white, even though the white one will not be visible. We'll just go ahead and change the K to a comma. Now the rest of the code is going to be a for loop, which is going to count for I in range of 100. And it's going to randomly select a pen choice and also randomly select a circle. So the circle is going to be from I. So it'll be one circle of radius 1. It's going to pick a random integer from 60 to 360 as a turn value. And then it'll go right 10. So each one of them will be slightly off-centered from the one before it. And what's going to happen is the code will run. You won't see anything for a little while because the code is running. I'm not showing the screen in between iterations. So the code is running in the background and creating these random circles. What you're going to see in a second is some of those random circles start to pop up at the top of the screen, which is an active part of the screen, which refreshes a little bit more frequently than the lower part. Once it's all done, you'll be able to see what the design looks like, and it's going to look similar to the screenshot on the right-hand side of your screen there. And that's just using random coding, where it selects a random color, it will draw a circle of differing radius and different centers and different turns. So it's going to be a nice little cool design, just something to show you how the Python turtle works. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you follow us on social media and subscribe to our YouTube channel for notifications of future videos. Our information is below. Don't forget to hit that like button. If you've got any suggestions or videos you would like to see, feel free to send us an email. Make sure you subscribe to all the videos that we've got coming up, including more videos on Python and how to program using Python on your Casio. Thank you.